One misperception is that this is all about technology. I mean, clearly we have to make significant technology investments into capabilities, but this is all about mind shift and paradigm changes in some cases. So take data governance. In the past, organizations have worked really hard to put governance in place so that they're compliant, right, from a regulatory standpoint. But now, because we're engaged in customer-facing activities, market-facing activities, we now have to be sensitive to ethics and values. And we have new risks. So when an organization has data activities, we have to make sure we're not inaccurate when we're interacting with customers. We have to make sure we're not undesired. You know, we have the term creepy. We don't want to be creepy. We don't want to be undesired and such. And we also don't want to not act when we should be acting. And so these risks are now ones that we have to manage through our data governance activities. And these are new, as opposed to just following a rule or not. And what's fun is we're seeing a really interesting practices pop up in organizations, things like customer advocates who sit on agile teams to bring in a customer perspective, or whole areas of the organization that are building up to make sure that different stakeholder perspectives, maybe regulators, are incorporated into prototyping and market-facing deployments.